And I have an Artitruck. Isn't the best tank for this map, but yeah. I wonder if I can shoot. Probably aim here somewhere.
We have taken objective Edward. We have taken objective Duff.
They have a light tank, I think.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Hedef şu! Ele geçirin!
I'm gonna drop mines here, even though this is... I probably move them if I just stay alive long enough.
Hasım askeri, o tarafta! Düşman makinalı tüfeği o tarafta. Düşman askeri görüldü.
Whoa. I think I'm gonna back off now. Get me some repair. Whoa. Just to take it... play it safe. This Artitruck is actually too good. It's too good.
Orada bir gözcü var. Onlarınkilerden biri.
It has too much range, I think.
Onların askerlerinden birini görüyorum. Çatışma tankı.
I'm gonna back off a little bit. I need to reload.
Düşman tankı göründü.
I'm gonna shoot it until I have. Until I fully reloaded, I think.
Bir gözcü. Onu gördünüz mü? Tank. Onlarınkilerden biri.
If you can maintain a position like this, then this Audi truck is just insane. This is just so strong. Especially on a map like this when everyone is just sniping anyway. Oh yeah, now the train is coming.
Dikkat edin, bir asker.
I think the fun is over.
O tarafta bir hasım askeri.
I can't do this. I can't put the mines down. I'll see if I can get there fast enough. The train might just kill me though. Alright, I put the mines on the tracks. And I guess now the trick is to never stand still. If you stand still now, the train just kills you. Now I have to move. There it hits my mines. At least they do some damage.
Kit is available near your location.
So I've done a little bit. You can deal a lot of damage to the behemoth with this, of course, but he will one-shot you.
biri.
I'm disabling him all the time.
Gördünüz mü? Bir düşman tankı.
That go. Keep it mobile. Oh, I shoot the bubble. Come on, drive on my mines. You know you want to. Ah. All right. Yeah, and that's why Suez is such an interesting map. I mean, only on Suez is it this boring.